Nice. AmericanIdol.com. Let me grab line 5. Tara, I feel like I'm embarrassed that we've asked your age and it's up there. Sorry about that. But it's very young. Petaluma, California. Go ahead.
Yes. Hi there, Ryan. I have a question for Simon.
Please.
Okay, Simon. You say that some performances are really forgettable. So which of these two performances is the most memorable for you? Your kiss with Paula Abdul or your first kiss with me at the bottom of your garden in Redliff when you were 9 years old?
Oh! Brilliant question, Ryan. This is the best question of the series.
So, this is Tara Miller, right?
This is Tara Miller.
Oh, you remember, dude, you remember.
Oh my God, we're going back 17 years. This is really you, Tara.
Yeah, I promise you, Simon, it's me. It's so cool, isn't it?
Wow.
Wait, I'd like to actually ask Tara, is Simon a good kisser?
Oh, I thought that might be coming, so I have an answer to that.
Please.
Tara.
Let's jump in here. Bearing in mind, Tara, I was 9 years old.
Bearing in mind.
Massive amount of experience.
Tara,
well, listen.
Tara, are you over the rabies? That's all I want to say.
It's okay. I've had a lot of therapy. I'm doing very well.
Right on.
Good for you, Tara.
Thanks so much for calling.
Well, I haven't finished yet.
It's okay.
You want to go back to second base here? Go ahead.
Well, I'd just like to... you still look cute.
Anyway.
Pardon?
I must say you've aged very well, and I think I have too. So, yeah, probably.
Whoa.
This literally was my first kiss. This was my first crush.
Oh.
That's so cute. Well, listen, I'm going to make sure that we exchange numbers with the two of you. I have his. I'll give it to you. Thanks for the call. And to all the kids watching, 9 years old is too young to kiss.
Yes.
You need to wait a little bit. Yeah. We'll be right back with...